Ah, this old building. That might be worth putting on YouTube.